My name is Khaled Darwish.
Khaled Darwish, which country are you from? Beautiful name.
Oh, thank you. Yes, my name is very popular, and I am originally from Egypt. My position is a driver for Mr. Mohib, our ambassador, and last day as ambassador as well, but I believe I will be still the driver for the new ambassador as well.
Tell me your good memory from Ambassador Mohib.
A good guy, this is a small word to say. Trust me, this is not complimentary, but a good guy, this is a very small word to him. He's one of a kind, this is what I can say. I remember first day I worked with him, and I was open for him the door for the car, and he looked to me and he smiled. He looked to me in the eye and said, Khaled, I am not that type of guy. I don't like that. I'm still young. I can open the door for myself. I can do all this stuff by myself. Right away, I understand he's down to earth. He's not like showing off. He's not like propaganda or that stuff. Friendly to me all the time. Like, I remember
You are upset that he's going to Afghanistan?
To be honest, like, I've been upset since I know for over than a week. Not only me, I believe maybe everybody, you know, just...
You want to cry?
I was actually today, when I saw him, my eye was kind of like watery a little bit, and I was like, really, like, I don't know how it will be after he leave Afghanistan and someone...
Anyway, Khaled گفت که گریه کردم. ای عشق هر چی ریزمت از دیده زیر پای بینم که باز بر سر مژگان نشسته ای.
I'm actually so happy for him that he got this position, and I'm so happy for him. As I am mad at myself, I'm not going to work with him right now, but inshallah in the future I will have a chance to be with him again.
Thank you so much, Khaled.